Charlotte Mecklenburg police have arrested a person in connection with a homicide in Uptown. It happened around 10 o'clock this morning on North Poplar Street in the 4th Ward. Police tell Queen City News that a man was found dead inside the driver's side of a car, and neighbors then called police.